Here is my turtle cage. And it's really, really big. Not that big for me, but really big for the turtles. And I found them, like, in my sandbox. It's sort of weird. And, yep, there's one of them. And one of them climbed under the rock. I don't know why he did that. Look, he's dead. Oh, my gosh. Here's one of the turtles. He's going to rock. Don't go under that. Don't get squished, guys. Might kill you. Here's the other turtle. Yeah, they're both pretty small. This guy's the biggest. I just know. I don't know. He just wants to flip over. Sort of weird that's right in there. I don't know if they want tan anymore. Do the guys want tan? Do you want to do it like that? Whatever. Do you want this? Or do you want this? I think you want that. And yep, they're just tanning. And they're just doing usually nothing. Like turtles do. I think they really want to go swimming. Like, swim. I don't know what he's doing. They just want to do that for a little bit. Then they want to go swimming. Watch this guy. He just stays like that. And they go swimming. I don't know what he's doing. Are you okay? Or you just don't want to swim? I don't think you want to swim. But do you want to swim? Yeah, he wants to swim. Actually, no, he doesn't. And they're both, like, crazy. And yeah. It's sort of weird that they're, like, too small. And, like, the parent one, like, just lays its eggs with, like, I don't know, like, 2 months or something like that. And then she leaves. When she just lays her egg, she just leaves right after that. And then when they get born, they just, like, pop out, and they never get to see their mother. And that's what's so weird. That's why I don't like that kind of thing. But life has to go like that. And the turtles just, like, hang up on the rocks, tanning. And I'm going to shut it off tonight. And tomorrow, I'm probably going to run to buy some food for them, because I didn't really know I was gonna catch turtles. And I just caught them today, and they're only like, I don't know, like 4 or 3 days, because some of my friends are eggs in my sandbox, and then they're just cracked open next day. And they found it, like, and we found 2 of them. And then we just put it in here. And then they have, like, a little home, what they like to live in. They didn't really like outside. It's, like, too cold. And here it's perfect warm. And they don't really get to tan outside, so they want to tan inside. Yeah. I want to be hot. And the turtles are like brother and sister. The brother and sister, or they might be boys or girls. I do not know. I'm gonna see if they're females or whatever. Sorry, little guy. I don't know if I could tell. Yeah, I can't tell. I know they're the same kind of turtle. Oh gosh, not again. This guy just like hiding into rocks. Wait, can they like breathe in the water? What? I don't get it. And yeah. And I don't know if I'm gonna buy those food tomorrow or today. Right now it is 7:43 and it is spring. 2011, April, let me think, here, so today's Thursday, wait, no, it's not Thursday, so it might be, today must be April 6th. 2011, April 6th. Yeah, I caught these guys in 2011, April 6th. And that's it.